and they developed by 1952 a flat of a television screen in which a past event was being shown. They had also captured images of the crucifixion of Jesus of Nazareth. As I saw a 20 to 30 minute 16 millimeter film of the crucifixion of Jesus that was being displayed at the Sandia National Labs in Sandia, New Mexico in the summer of 1972. Jesus was an historical personage. He was crucified, and everybody in that room knew it because it wasn't a dramatized rendering of the crucifixion. It was horrendously awful to watch in light of Jesus' suffering. We could tell, based on our understanding of the three New Testament accounts of the crucifixion of Jesus of Nazareth, that it was a real event and not just some purported event. I mean, you know, David Icke claiming that the Bible was scripted by the Pizzo family of Rome. You have people now in Eastern religions who have come out and tried to show that Jesus is just a recapitulation of a previous deity. My position is that what we were watching was a real crucifixion. Everything that the New Testament depicts about the execution of Jesus of Nazareth was in that film. We saw women coming to pray beneath his cross. There were two other crucifixion victims behind him on hillsides. He had a crown of thorns that was almost like a motorcycle helmet in size around his head, and blood was pouring down his temples and into his eye sockets and down his cheeks and into his corner of his mouth. He was very emaciated and looked like many of the medieval paintings of Jesus. The women were chased away by a Roman centurion. I saw Longinus, one of those centurions, jump up on his right leg and standing on his left leg and extend his arm as far as he could, holding the end of a spear shaft, piercing Jesus in the side. That was a so-called spear of destiny being used to release the fluids that had gathered in Jesus' chest cavity. The sky grew dark at one point. So we knew it wasn't a dramatization. If it was somebody besides Jesus, how did so many of the details correspond to the New Testament accounts, the three of them, of his execution? The really incredible thing is not just seeing that, I actually felt like evil was present in the room, like it was buzzing in the center of the room, like a hive of bumblebees or something. We get outside, and my dad says, we also have footage of the resurrection. Now, I don't say that as a former Catholic to advocate Catholicism or any religion. I'm just reporting what happened. What happened is my father stated they had footage of the resurrection.